Welcome to the
Jamieking.
This is how you don't play. Please enjoy yourself and laugh at how stupid I am at playing Black Myth Wukong. Okay, what am I doing? Am I playing? Or is this just gonna be like an intro? The big slam. You hit me. How dare you strike me? Take this. Oh, he struck me again. Oh, I see it. Ooh, big boy. The bull guard. Let's go, big boy. Ow. Stop it! Twice I did the jumping attack and he didn't interrupt. Oh, I have no stamina. I wonder I can't attack. No, he knocked me right out of the air. Is the camera... The camera's good, right? Because it looks... I'm looking at the camera. But it looks like I'm not. I am looking at the camera. It's weird. I rotated my camera around and now I'm like freaked out. Oh, look at this guy. A frog man!
You ever see a frog, kid?
Take that, frog man! Ew, explodey! I don't know how to cure this. And I don't have any health. I'm still poisoned, I'm gonna die. I have no healing. Ow! Oh, shit, that hurt. I did three of those. Oh, I did four of them! Oh, fuck. I can't see. What happened? I died. Tried to dodge, I swear. Oh, here we go. This is where we're gonna use it, except... I don't want... What the hell? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa! Oh, no, I'm falling off the map! What's... Oh, no! I fell into a river. All right, let's fight this guy again. Damn, he has a projectile that hits you from mad far away. Dodge! I swear when he went like that, I dodged, it still hit me. I can't dodge it. I just tried again and it hit me. Whatever that final attack is, I don't know if you can dodge it. I tried to dodge that. Yeah, dude, I don't know. I don't get it. Now I'm charging. I think I charged it, but now I got hit anyway. I'm about to die. So why would I charge? Why? Evan, I'm dead. You can't dodge that. I don't get it at all. Oh my god, he has a headbutt too. Oh my god. Of course now he's gonna hit me out of nowhere and do damage when he's never done that before. Tried to freeze him, he ignored it! He ignored immobilize! What? I did immobilize, he just ignored it and acted like I never activated it. And attacked right through it. That's bullshit. Why did he ignore the attack? You saw that, right? That was supposed to be the stun attack, and he ignored it as if it wasn't a stun attack. No, it's not good when FromSoft doesn't explain itself either. That was always my point with the FromSoft games, especially when I played them for the very first time. They should also explain how to play them, and they don't. Well, he interrupted my finisher, and now I'm dead. I dodged, and he didn't do anything. What the fuck? Yeah, this is pretty dumb. Cannot absorb spirits without guidance? What does that mean? So I beat him early, and now I can't even get my reward? Wait a minute, I didn't rest! Oh, I'm so stupid. I lost all that health to gobber enemies, because I suck ass. Oh my god, it killed me. Was I in the wrong stance the whole time? I was in this stance, that was the problem. That's why it wasn't working, I think. First, I'm gonna do this without full healing. Mini boss! Look at this guy. Look at this guy.
Another monkey, I see. Why don't you lay down your weapon and join me in Buddha's mercy?
Wang Zi!
What say you?
Oh. double attack, which I didn't know.
You only look like...
Got him. The jump attack worked good against him. That was a chief.
You... Master spoke of you. The destined one.
You just had to make some noise, did you? Now everyone knows you're here.
What's wrong with that? Let them be alarmed. I'm coming to kick their ass. Mark my fucking words. I'm coming for you. The dog? Whoa, that's not the dog from the intro. That's a bloodborne creature. I'm changing stances by accident. Oh, I dodged too early. I almost one-shotted it, and I dodged too early. I tried to dodge. It's a weird animation, but I can't dodge accurately. I keep running out of stamina. I have him, and then I run out of stamina mid-combo, and then I can't get finishers and stuff. So stamina management seems to be a problem. What the hell? I de-transformed in the middle of destroying him. I thought it was an ultimate attack or something. I was like, oh, so when he's glowing, maybe he has a finisher attack or something. I go to do it, it says, oh, de-transform. Oh my God, okay. Great lore. Oh, he smashed it. Just jumped on and smashed it. Is that it? There's nothing else here? What happened? Oh shit, I fell in- Oh, what the- I don't even know where I am now. Oh, crap. What's this? Oh god, is this an optional dude? It is. It's a big ass optional guy. It's a giant frog. Fuck this. I'm not ready for this. I can't leave? They won't let me leave. I have no healing. Thoroughly dead. I charged into a whole group of enemies with insane ray tracing light, so I couldn't even make them out. And then my transformation ran out, and I got fucked up. Well, I'm running through this. I'm not fighting everything again. Of course, I can't see shit. Oh no. I can't see! What the fuck is going on? Uh-oh. What now? Another boss? Seriously? Or not. Is there a second form? Oh, no.
You have forced...
There's a second form. Well, I'm done. Hand.
Now you shall face what I truly am.
I knew it. Damn, I was so close.
Courage alone will not guide you.
Should have saved my transformation for the second form. It didn't even really work in the first form. Oh, what? I don't even know what happened there. I have no idea what happened there. You saw that, right? I did the jumping heavy, it went right through him, did zero damage, and then he still got to hit me. That's bullshit. This is ridiculous. He never stopped attacking. He did a giant flurry, and another giant flurry, and another giant flurry. What the fuck? Why am I... Want to do that in the combo before, man. Yeah, this sucks. Jump! Jump! You didn't jump! I'm pressing jump Y. Where's the jump? All fucking time! you can stop attacking, so I can do something. It's annoying. Fucking annoying. Because there's not enough ways to fight it. There's no block whatsoever. You can't block anything. There's no parry. And there's no stagger. You have to just dodge and then wait for a hit and dodge and wait for a hit. And that's kind of boring. And no stamina. I had him and I ran out of stamina. And he killed me. I could even get him stunned there. But tipping for the king's tax would really help a lot.
Give me money. Money me. Money now. Me a money needing a lot now.
Damn! I hit him with the stun attack and he still interrupted and killed me. I missed them all? Okay, enough of this. Something's happening. What's this? A gate has opened. Where was that? Where was that gate? So, what now? Is that it? I just got the reward, or do we go in here and something happens? We go in here and something happens. What's in here? Oh. Another one of these? Elder Jinchi.
Oh, thank Mitaba. Oh, finally then, the three bells sang.
Loading, that's new. The other guy didn't have that. Stop this. The fuck? What do I do? I don't understand what's going on. I have no aerial attack to stop. Wait, he hit me? Oh, that's cheap as shit. Oh, he finally sent them? Oh, they're kamikaze. I see. Since it's kamikaze warriors after me. I can't dodge. Whoa, that was close. I stuck on the wall there. You see his genitalia? Holy shit, I think you can. Oh, come on. I almost had him. I think you can see his fucking dick is hanging out. His little baby dick. I got distracted. He put his baby dick in my face when he jumped and stomped. I got so distracted, he killed me instantly. That's what happens, man. You can't be doing that. Oh, the headbutt killed me! Oh! The headbutt killed me, son of a bitch. Oh my god, I tried. It's so hard to get perfect dodging. This is why blocking, parrying is better. And by the way, if you happen to notice me, you know, just banning people out of chat, it's because it's a bunch of sock accounts from the same idiot who's literally sitting on that detractor Discord asking dumb fucking questions. So I'm just taking them out. Banned, 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 banned. Gone. Forever. Enemy of my enemy is still my enemy. I pressed the wrong button. I can't see. What's going on? Did it not just say I earned another focus point? It says I have 3 sparks. What the? Huh? Are we literally fighting another boss? I think we are. Holy shit, we've got so many bosses. This game is like the game is just a boss rush. Seriously. Black Wind King.
500 years.
Now, why did I not reach him? Are you kidding me? I tried to dodge. Fuck, I'm about to die. He got me. Fuck, I'm so close. Almost one-shotted him. Damn it. Got him. No?
I think not.
Are you kidding me? I hit him with the final hit and I die. He had no health. Damn it. heal. Oh, he didn't let me. Come on. He teleported to me and killed me. I had it. That was it. I totally had it. And he teleports to me and kills me. I need to start smoking cigars when I hit maximum tax. As fancy as that would be, I don't smoke and I'm not going to start now. I already have weak lungs because my mom was a chain smoker when I was a kid. True story. And so my lungs are all fucked up. But I don't think he can come through. I think he's too big. He is too big. So what am I going to do here?
Cheese.
I jump to him? I can't figure out how to get up there. I don't see a ladder or a way to just logically, like, go up there. How the fuck do I get up there? Look. They gave the archer a perch who can't climb and kill him? Are you serious? You can never get your revenge on this asshole? What the fuck? This is bullshit. You can't grab ledges, so I literally can't kill that archer. What the hell? Fucking hit me with an arrow? Wounded! I can't climb this. Like, he won't grab a ledge is the problem. He's too dumb to grab a ledge. Oh shit. Can't see. Couldn't dodge. I tried to dodge and I got hit. Well, this is a waste of time. Decided to go into that mode and now I couldn't stop it. He has a lot of attacks you just can't do anything about, really. Very annoying. I have no clue what's going on. What was that? What was that supposed to be? Oh, it's still not over? What? I still don't know what's happening. This is supposed to be his origin story of how he got the power of the bear or something? I mean, this probably is real Chinese mythology and how it ties to the game, but there's no text, so how do I know what's going on? I don't know what this is. Like, they assume you know, like, all Chinese mythology or something. But we'll at least see the intro to the next chapter and see what it is. Chapter 2, Yellow Sand, Desolate Dusk. Then we're heading to the desert. Oh! What happened? My stun worked, and it was perfect, but then I fell off the goddamn cliff, so I can't use it. Oh, these guys are like, they have tails, like they're shrews or something. Right? Again? Oh! Come here, froggy. Oh, you dick! Oh, God, that's bad. Oh, yeah, I can't get out of the water? No, there's an invisible wall. I'm fucked. I can't get out of the water, dude. Fuck. Almost had him, but I knew I ran out of abilities. I'd used abilities on normal enemies, so I didn't have it to use on that guy. That sucked. I guess I wasn't supposed to do this. Oops.
Son, I hear you loud and clear.
We weren't supposed to do this yet. Damn it.
How can I not know your sufferings? But before our master returns from the valley, we've got to tough it out.
Killed him. Oh, it's just me and him. Really sucks. I don't have enough abilities to win. If I don't have all my abilities. I went into the fight with half of my abilities because I didn't know there was a boss in there. Can't see. Too dark. The ray tracing's too good. Wait a minute, I didn't rest. Oh, I forgot to rest. I'll be honest, it's frustrating. I'm so used to just touching the save point and it's a rest, right? From FromSoft games. That in this game, I'm touching the save point and not resting. He has super armor, so I can't stun him. He's tough. He has super armor, so I can't stun him at all. Wow! Oh my god! Wow! What hit me? I was nowhere near it and it hit me. God damn, dude. That thing hits from insane distance. Wow, he ignored the charge. Yo, whoever said that charge was good, the boss completely ignores my transformation. If people could stop being toxic, that'd be great. People are being toxic in the chat about the game. There's no reason to. What the fuck? On a cloud strike? That's stupid. Wow, I had to use an item, he interrupted it. Huh? Wait, what? That's it? Oh, wait a minute. I don't get it. I didn't kill the king, so now what happens? I wonder if I could have done it differently. Look at that thing, it's a monster. These are like horrors, mutated horrors. How did I take it? Wait, I took damage? What? He was on the ground, I was up here and I took damage from him. That was fucking stupid. Yeah, look.
Life for a life. He must pay.
So if I killed the king first, I wouldn't have to do this, I guess. But now I have to. I wonder what this is gonna be. Holy shit. Oh boy, it's the first prince. Oh, that was easy. He was easy, man. This goes somewhere too. Dude, everything goes... Dude, there's so many multiple paths to go. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going right now. Right? I'm a totally different way, but the other way went a different way. This is the Crouching Tiger Temple. Am I supposed to be here? A tiger in a pool of blood. Look at this.
Bloody hell. What's the hold up this time?
Ew.
Soak your offerings and go breed more rats. If you dare to mess up the king's practice again, I'll serve your dimwit son up for supper. Myself.
Oh, he unfroze so fast. I'm only not beating him the first try. I couldn't even get him down to half health. What? You're gonna tell me that hit me? He was frozen in the air. How did it hit me? Fuck. I don't know that attack at all. Dodge there, did not work.
Monkey brain to be a proper trait. What's left is the king.
I dodged! It didn't read the input? What the fuck? Bullshit. What happened? I don't even know what happened. It sucks, he was right next to me, and I went to do light, heavy, heavy. And when I went light, heavy, he dodged away. And then I lost both focus points. I dodged! It still fucking hit me. It's so bullshit. Bullshit again. I'm fucking dodging. What the fuck? Now I use the pellets and now I can't dodge any of his attacks. Right. Why did that hit me? I dodged. Jesus Christ. What? He breaks out and I can't do anything to follow up. Right. What? The transformation attack completely missed. Even though I'm locked on, it completely missed. Can't dodge. Now he dodged. Are you kidding? He ran away. Again, he ran away. Right during my attack, he keeps backing up, getting out of the way by complete luck of the animation. That's bullshit. Hits me every time with that. I knew he was gonna do that, but I didn't know where he was gonna appear from. I almost had him, but every time he cheats in some way. I do a move and he completely ignores it like I didn't do it. Because for some reason he has some kind of a weird super army animation that absorbs the hit, even though it's supposed to be a move that stuns. I lost the transformation, never got to use the ultimate. Great. Oh my god. Bullshit. What? Now he starts doing that? He's never done that before. That's bullshit. It did nothing with my transformation again. It robbed me. Wow. This final swing, he spins once extra and then swings, so the timing's off on the dodge. There it is, the delayed spin. I don't know how to dodge it. Got me again with that! Got him! I don't see anything called Sternness of Stone, so I have no idea what they're talking about. How are you supposed to know what that is? You find a freaking pillar that says, oh, you need Sternness of Stone to activate this. It's something you earn from a certain fight. Oh, it's an item? It's an item, I'm being told. Oh, okay. Well, no, I don't want to put monitors and shit behind me. There's a difference between having a few decorations and like a giant fucking screen of monitors for no reason that you don't use. Like a certain person whose background always looked insanely stupid. He had so many monitors behind him. Anytime he turned a light on to light himself, it would look like you were in a fucking firing line with everyone having flashlights in your face. It was the dumbest setup I've ever fucking seen. And I did not want to use that. Well, that was effective. He grabbed me out of my transformation. Oh, fuck this. Oh, I can't do this yet. There's a wall of sand blocking me. I can't do this yet. What the fuck? I'm dead now. That made no sense. I was behind him dodging, and he picks me up and kills me. What a dickhead. Someone says, Stardew stream super boring. Yeah, well, your opinion is super annoying. How about that? Why am I toxic? What the hell is this? Stone Vanguard now. He knocked me right out of my transformation, as if I'd never done it. Wow. I dodged when he landed. It still fucking hit me anyway. Complete bullshit. I dodged! I swear I dodged! I dodge. Jesus Christ, man. Bullshit. I transform. Dude, I just want to restart the fight. I do. I transform, and he just interrupted it. It's like he knew I was going to do it. He knows I'm going to transform. Oh, I'll just fucking stuff that right now. Ugh. Fuck you, man. What a dickhead. What a fucking dick. What did I miss? I did the double attack. It whiffed. I don't control the direction of the double attack. The game does. There's no way I could have actually done that any better. That's the game's fault that it whiffed. Dude, I don't know what's going on. I'm pressing dodge every time now, and it's not working. What the fuck? I can't, dude, just kill me. I can't dodge any attacks. Just kill me. I'm gonna start over. I don't know what's going on. It literally wouldn't dodge any attacks, so I'm not gonna waste time. I just wanna start over. The heavy missed him entirely, even though I'm locked on. Well, I didn't make the lock-on system, you did. So if it whiffs, it's your fault. It's the shortcoming of the game makers. You have a lock-on system where you can do an attack and it whiffs when the enemy's standing in front of you.
I did nothing wrong. I did everything correct.
Finish him! Yeah, baby! Got his ass. So what do we get here? Whoa. Whoa. What the fuck? Why are there enemies down here? Wait a minute. Is this a dungeon? I thought this was a reward. I don't have time for a dungeon. Are you fucking serious? I'm stuck. I can't move. What happened? Dude, I couldn't see a damn thing there. What happened? That was so weird. Why did that win? I don't know what's going on. I can't move. I keep getting frozen for some reason. I don't know what was going on there. What it is these guys are very tanky. Even though they're little, they're literal tanks, see? They tank it out. Look, they interrupt me. Scratch his own armpit. He took that out of his armpit? Did I just get a new ability? A pluck of many.
Scoundrel! How dare you disrespect an immortal?
Huh?
My connections in the Celestial Court should give you a good scare.
Oh, what? Someone in there.
Oh, it's you again.
Oh, isn't this the guy we helped earlier?
Yaoguai.
Oh, wait. So now I'm in yellow wing formation. I wonder which way I'm supposed to be going here. I can't really see. Uh-oh. That's not good. Probably a boss.
Besides, yep. Every sage, a villain resides. Beneath every mountain, an abyss lies.
Happy. I'm about half health. Any kind of support today is appreciated, whether it be a super chat, a membership, gifted membership, or a tip. We've already crushed all my goals. Phil's a beggar. Use the wandering white on the wall with all the idols. The wandering white? You mean what I have right now? Holy shit! How would you have known that? Wow! What did I get?
They are mine.
The scales! Ascend. So it seems like you have to get them all, and then maybe you get to fight a secret boss later. And it's probably a dragon, right? If it's a scale, it's probably a Chinese dragon. You know how crazy those look like? Like Shenron from freaking Dragon Ball? Well, we only have one scale so far, so I don't think that we can do this yet, right?
Wrong.
I missed! Oh, shit! I almost had him, but his damage over time killed me. And I don't know, you know, to use the poison healing item. I should have used it, I guess, but I thought maybe I could kill him before I died from poison, and I definitely did not. I dodged, and it still hit me. When he was swinging, I pressed dodge. This sucks. They literally put a ton of enemies around this guy to make it harder when you fight him, and I'm trying to clear him out. Now I have to fight a mushroom head mini dude too. Like, oh yeah, I don't know who's talking. I broke it
through the ground.
What the, look at this dude, black loam. So this is the scale. We open this up with the scale. The black long or black loom? I'm not sure how to pronounce it, obviously. Oh, jeez! Giant area of effect slam right at the start. Oh, no! Oh, I went to heal! Yo, how many times did he do that? Holy shit! Are you kidding me? Is this another boss? Yo, we just keep finding bosses. I'm pretty sure that's another boss. Who's this? It's Pumbaa!
Oh, I messed up my mission. Go find something to sober me up.
What? I can't fit? What the? I can't fit through that? What is that bullshit? Why can't I interact with this? Huh? Why can't I interact with this? Oh, fuck! Not here, right? Oh, no. Oh, come on. I'm so confused. There's a zillion ways to go. Yeah, I don't know why no one's chatting. Everyone can chat it up, guys. Chat it up and chat. Obviously, I gotta be focused on this. I'm about to die. What? I don't know. I'm lost, guys. I'm completely lost. If anyone has any suggestions of where the last Buddha eye is, or where this chest reward is you guys are talking about, I don't see shit. They made this like such an effing labyrinth. I can't figure out anything at this point.
In that cave, there's a rock quarry lurking. All the secrets I bet. Should you uncover the reason, I shall find my way out. Rocks turning into quays, just no small matter.
So he says there's a cave? Where is there a cave?
A rock
in that cave.
Lurking.
What cave? Secrets like that. You see a cave? Do you see a cave? There's no cave. It's not clear. The game gives me no indication. I don't know where this cave is. What cave? Great. Couldn't move at all. This came out the other side. There's nothing. Come on, man. Now I'm getting pissed. Just for this fucking final thing? Great. A boss? What the fuck, man? Oh my god. How many enemies spawn here? There's another one. Dude, I can't fight all these. Are they nuts? There's 4 or 5 guys here. I have no healing. What the fuck? I'm dead. That's insane, man. The entire room is full of the rock enemies. Now I gotta figure out how to get there again. I don't fucking remember. I don't remember how to get there at all.
stone essence key item. I don't know what you do with that. What the fuck? Are you shitting me? This is insanity. There's too many enemies in areas where they're expecting you to talk with NPCs that have interactions. This is dumb. They definitely fucked this part up. They could have made this way easier. Uh-oh. Hey, guys. I just got a game bug. I can't do anything. Look. I literally can't do anything. No buttons enable anything right now. What the hell? Come on. Nothing works. I have to quit the game out, I guess. Yeah, I can't move. So I guess the only thing I can think of, can I quit the game on my keyboard? I can. Oh, nice. I can quit on my keyboard. And then I can reload it. And hopefully I'll be able to move again. I mean, I can just unplug and replug the gamepad back in and see if that does anything too. I guess it's gonna be another boss. Holy shit, look at this thing! Shingang Dang? What the fuck is a Shingang Dang? I don't know, but he looks badass. Let them finish it. They're gonna kill him. They did it! My clones killed him. We already have a boss. Who is this guy?
I am the vanguard of the Yellow Wind King.
And now he's your friend. Tiger Tally Curious? What the hell's a Tiger Tally Curious? I don't know what it is. I don't see it anywhere in my inventory. What will this Yaogwai be? Oh boy. Something giant. Oh, it's a bug or something? A giant monster beetle. Holy shit. Uba! How the fuck do we fight that? Where is he? What the hell? I froze him. He's underground? Oh, that's bullshit. How did he was going into the ground right after, which sucks.
Now, seize the vessel. What?
Okay. Damn it.
On the folk's behalf, I thank you.
You say mana a different way. I say because of Secret of Mana. You pronounce it mana in Secret of Mana. But I guess you can say mana as well. I don't know. Should I say mana? Should I say mana? Should I say mana? Secret of Mana. I'm low on mana. Anyone have some extra mana they can spare? Just to be super annoying and pronounce things all incorrectly. Who wants some mana? Dr. Oink, please don't tell people what to do. People can address me however they wish. You can call me Phil. You can call me Philly. You can call me Darkside Phil. You can call me DSP. You can call me the King. You can call me asshole. You can call me whatever you want. All right, it's up to you. It's your prerogative. Mad Tiger.
The kid's dad ran off. But now you've shown up to be eaten.
Holy shit! Ow, ow, ow! What the fuck? What happened? Wait a minute! I froze him. He's open, I'm striking him, and all of a sudden, rocks start coming out of the sky and hit me in the head and kill me. Clones, do your duty.
did it. They beat him.
Cheese.
No sparks? Okay. I wonder. I wonder how we'll do. I wonder if my little dudes, my clones, will do well against him. I guess we could find out. Maybe I'll summon them right away. This is so fucking annoying, dude. He does it too many times. Come on. See? I'm dead. This is so dumb. He just decides to start doing it out of nowhere, even when he's getting destroyed. Come on. That is really dumb. Oh, that's a good point. Mate, you're right. I have a new stance that I never used, and that might avoid the entire attack. I gotta try that. I can't, I'm fucked. I can't even heal now. This is stupid shit. Oh my god, it's so fucking dumb. But it does use all your stamina. See that? He hits you anyway! Are you kidding? But it does use all your stamina. See that? I can't move! I can't move! Look! I can't move! Wow! They fucked this fight up bad. What a bunch of idiots. Got him. What a pain in the ass! Got him!
You stole hell and spell and snatched the great sage's relic. You even took your master's heed.
Well, it's kind of weird that a Chinese guy has like a European accent. Sounds like he's Irish or something. Whoa, look at this like weird animation style. It's the low frame rate style to make it look a little bit more artistic. Oh no! What the heck? That's bad. Poor thing. Caught in a trap. What the hell is going on? What? What? Did they ever tell anyone that Mother used to be a wolf? That she transformed into a human for some unbeknownst reason? He killed the wolf! He had a nightmare, so he killed the wolf. Well, she was delicious, for the record. I ate her for dinner, slurped on the meat, and now it's a scar for me. Wow. That was really weird, dude. Chapter 2 was great. Let's see Chapter 3. White snow, ice cold. You're seriously going to take us from sand to snow and ice? We're going to the complete opposite climate now. There he is. We have to fight the monkey man. Yes, he's called the macaque. Macaque? What? The macaque? Whoa! Holy shit! Oh, Jesus! Wait, I came all the way over here. There's nothing here? Are you kidding? Man, that's stupid. Ugh. What is this? This is a dead end too? Oh man, I'm really getting boned here. What the fuck is that?
The keeper of the new west. Welcome, the destined one. Now fly!
Bat?
What the fuck has happened? What is going on? I transmogrified into a bat and I'm following this guy? What is going on? Dude, what game am I playing right now? There's the temple they're intending you to go to. Uh-oh. What's gonna happen? Boss fight on the ice? That could be cool. Boss fight on the ice.
Kang Jinglong, now that you are ready, go and weigh up this one for your master.
Oh boy! See, holy shit, we're gonna fight a giant dragon? Whoa! Kang Jinglong. Coming down to fight, or am I gonna waste my transformation? Guess I'm wasting my transformation because he's not coming down. Look. I have no projectile in this floor. Wow. I can't do shit. This sucks. What a waste of the transformation. Nice. Whoa, what happened to the frame rate? Oh, it tanked. I turned away. I looked back at the frame rate was single digits. Damn, that was not good. I don't even understand what happened. We beat the boss and now we're a completely different plot is taking place. What happened? Is it a prison? We're in a prison of some sort. Something to the other side. Oh shit, what's going on? What the heck is that? Are you kidding me? It's Bloodborne? What the fuck? There's multiple of these guys? Fuck this. Oh my god, there's a million of them! Fuck this. I'm running through this area. I don't even give a shit. Fuck, I can't go anywhere? Wow, that was ultra cheap. I untransformed and they made me freeze and I died. What the fuck? Are you kidding? I'm pretty boned. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I'm here? Oh, okay. I got past it. I can heal again, too. Wait a minute. I just looped. I looped. Did he come out of... Are you kidding me? He came out of the frozen ability and did a double swing that hit me and insta-killed. What the fuck did you want me to do to that? Of course it hit me even though I was running full speed. Of course it did. Of course I got hit again even though I'm running full speed. Of course I'm still getting hit even though I'm running full speed. So how would I continue to climb up? The question, because that's what people are saying. You have to keep going up. How do I keep going up? Tried to dodge, really I did. Blah. What the fuck? When has that ever happened before in the game? It's so fucking annoying. What the fuck?
Nice.
Oh my god! Dude, this is the worst! What a shitty dungeon! Look how annoyingly tedious this is. Anything here? Oh, great! Well, at least I landed here. I don't know where I am now. What the fuck is going on? I don't know what's happening. I can't see anything! Couldn't do anything. I fell, I landed on a platform, I couldn't see what was going on, and I died. I hate this. I'm serious. This is the worst part of the game. This is not fun in any capacity. I've been playing for 20 minutes. I've learned nothing. I've had zero fun. Great. You literally couldn't even see where you were running to know that the beam was there and you had to walk on it. It just immediately just appeared in your field of view when you already fell. You're kidding. You saw what happened, right? He missed, but somehow there was an area of effect, stun effect from the arrow that missed and it made me fall off the fucking thing. Are you kidding?
Instant replay, please.
You've got to be kidding me. a random enemy appears out of the sky and knocks you off the fucking thing. What is going on? Am I here? Oh, great. Well, I just lost a bunch of fucking health. Let's die. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Great, I love falling all the way down, losing all my health. Wow, that was close. I think what's happening is people are seeing, compared to others out there, the stuff that I've done has never been nearly as bad as the stuff that everyone else out there is being exposed for. And that way they're like, why did we hate Phil? I don't even get it, right? Why are we hating Phil? Totally what I intended to do. What the fuck? I couldn't even do anything. This staff is supposed to give me a big whirlwind effect. Wow, this guy will not stop. That bat, they programmed to keep slamming there. Oh, this guy stayed dead? He stayed dead. Can't even get up. Look at this. I can't. This is fucked. This part of the game is fucked up. There's not enough room there to maneuver. You fall off no matter what. If you attack, you're gonna fall. If you roll to dodge him, you're gonna fall. What a bunch of fucking assholes. Okay, now what do I do? No! He did that by himself, I swear to God.
I can't believe you committed suicide. I cannot believe you committed suicide.
All I was doing was holding forward. I never pressed the button. He literally leapfrogged to his death by himself. I did not tell him to do that. So now I have to do all that over because the game is a fucking dumb piece of shit just in this stage. Why would he have fucking done that? Can I go there? Oh my lord, are you kidding? Well, let me kill this guy first. Oh my god. I love that the spin is so much better. You're kidding me! What the hell is their problem, man? You're playing a game that is supposed to be like a combination of God of War, Ninja Gaiden, but they're acting like it's fucking Dark Souls or Elden Ring. It's not. You're going into free-flowing combos. You're going into moves that toss you all over the place. You can't do precise platforming in a game that plays like this. They fucked this up. This could be an interesting boss. Look at this thing. Oh, you gotta be kidding. I even rolled into it and they're acting. Oh, no, you didn't do it. No, I did. I rolled into it. You're just fucking stupid about its hitbox and gave him a late hit. That was really dumb. What's going on? What the fuck is happening here? I can't even see. What? What was that? I have no health now. Are you kidding? I have zero health. This is stupid, man. This boss is stupid. I was drinking, dude, fuck this game. I was drinking, it doesn't heal. I'm supposed to get 20% immediate, 25% over time. He drinks, no immediate heal, die. This is stupid. This entire fucking chapter is terrible. Didn't even do anything right now, look. What the fuck is wrong with this fucking bullshit? What the fuck is wrong? How do you fuck your game up this bad? How do you have a game that's been so good until the prison? And every single part of this prison stage has been the worst I've ever fucking seen. What a bunch of fucking idiots. This is the dumbest fucking fight in the game. This is the dumbest fight in the fucking game. It is not a single moment of this fight that's fun. It's just ultimate tedium. I don't want to even do it anymore. Like, seriously, I want to turn the game off. I'm bored. I've had no fun this entire session I've been playing today. This has been shit. I don't know why they fucked their game up this bad. But man, they fucked their game up bad. Can't see. I rolled nothing. This is so stupid, man. What a fucking dumb fight. I can't dodge that. I can't see anything. I can't see anything right now. Look. I rolled nothing. Unfucking believable. I dodge, I'm still dead. Rolling and dodging, and it's having no effect. He's ignoring it. Dude, fuck this fight. Fuck this fight. Why the fuck did they fuck the game up so bad? Why dig a game that's had such high highs and then just ruin it with this stage? They literally never put this in the hands of a gamer and had them play this chapter and was like, hey, is this good? Like, literally never. It's a fucking idiot. They think this is an ingenious boss. This is a terrible boss. Hit me anyway, even though I'm running full speed away from it. Look at that. What am I supposed to do? I'm healing. I'm trying to dodge. It hits me anyway. God damn, they're so fucking stupid. Can't see. Is he down? He's down. That is the worst fucking boss in the game by a mile. What an annoying boss. I guess not. It doesn't look like it goes anywhere. I guess it doesn't look like an area you can go to. It's not even rendered. Look, the wall up here isn't rendered. I think that's a clear sign that's not where you're supposed to go. Look at how less detail there is on that wall compared to that wall. Look, it's like half the detail up here. I don't want to miss something, notable. It feels like I am skipping stuff here. Oh yeah, this is going to be a boss. This is a boss arena. We should go back before I trigger the boss and do the other direction and see what it is. Wait, now they're saying this was the way to go for the story? Well, then what was the other way? Oh, come on! The other way was the optional thing? He has no health, by the way. He has no health, and I can't heal. The guy has zero health in his energy bar. He survives. I go to heal. I'll do a fucking distance attack. This fucking sucks. This sucks ass. Not look like an arena for a boss? What is this? I have no idea what we're doing right now. This is called the Great Pagoda. I don't know what we do in the Great Pagoda. There's nothing here right now. I guess we'll go back. Bonk. Not dead yet? Nope kick to the face. Beautiful. Those are the fights I like. Not a giant boss I can't fucking see. Ring of Fire. A fiery circle drawn by the staff can provide rapid recovery within it. I thought it said flaming diarrhea. Nothing fun. Ridiculous map. Oh crap. We're not going back.
Even you left your courtier bend to his will. Yet my ears tell me that the Destined One has Dr. Moneywheel. Pity.
I love that they're all British. What's going on now? What the hell is this? What am I looking at?
Master valued your
engine star.
He kept you alive beneath the pagoda for your own good.
Okay. What happened to all my health? All my healing? I swear I didn't heal that much. I swear I didn't heal that much. I look so stupid. It's great. Boy. Well, I'm transferring back now. Where the hell is she right now? She just keep dodging? I don't see her. Oh, she was the dragon. What happened? What the fuck just happened? How did I beat her? Yo, how did I beat her? What happened?
Monkeys are set in their ways.
What is this? Who is this guy?
What took you so long?
He is the pig.
I was nearly cooked alive in there.
They gave me a reward for killing a boss I didn't actually really legit kill. I can't hit him. Look, it's glitched again. It was totally glitched again. Oh my lord. Turtles are cool, says Turtle Sniffer. Well, I think Turtle Sniffer would probably think turtles are cool. I think turtles are cool too.
I like turtles.
Oh, you fucker. You annoying bastard. Oh, super armor is so annoying. Oh, that's not a... Oh, shit. I thought it was fishing. Cian Loom. Alright, we have another one of these dragons. Cian Loom or whatever. Almost. I was doing pretty good. I didn't have all my stuff. I was missing a healing vial there. I tried to dodge and it hit me anyway. Sucks. Oh god, he did so much damage right there. I do have newfound popularity, so I guess we'll see. He just did so much damage. All of his hits are doing insane damage. Oh, I went for my transformation. He did that and interrupted it. God damn it. Oh, I don't know what that was. She never did that before. It's a double attack. I dodged the first swipe. The second swipe hits me instead. Yeah, I just dodged nothing. It, like, ignored my dodge, even though I definitely dodged it. Yeah, I don't know how I'm supposed to dodge that. It's so fucking fast when he does the floating swing towards you. It just, you can't even react to it. I dodged. As soon as I saw him going to that animation, I pressed the dodge button. That shit still hit me. I tried to dodge that. Doesn't work. I tried to dodge. See? That forward moving attack is so fucking ridiculous. Hey, if you want to talk about the documentary, you can come to my react tonight. If you spam the chat talking about it now, I ban you immediately because you're just a fucking idiot trying to get attention for yourself. So you can fuck off. Thanks. Why am I toxic? I tried it right off the bat. I couldn't dodge there at all. Ridiculous. What am I supposed to do? I have to dodge the swipe, but then there's an additional explosion, and I can't dodge the explosion. Are you kidding me? He interrupted the clones. Forget it. Just kill me. Just kill me. I went to do the clones, he interrupted them, and it took all the energy away as if I had done them. That's really dumb. Of course, it still hits me. Again? He interrupted my clones again! He just, whenever I try to do the clones, he just does that stupid spin. It's like, come on. I tried to dodge. It will not dodge that attack. That attack hits you even when you're actively trying to dodge it. Thank you. The attack hits you even when you actively dodge it. It's so dumb, man. What? What happened? He hit me with his tail and did that much damage, then the rest of my health disappeared. I don't even know what happened. I have no fucking clue what happened there. Zero. He hit me with the tail, yes, but then that was it. The tail had already hit me, so why did I take two hits from one tail swing? Doesn't make sense. How did it miss? I did my heavy attack fully charged. It missed completely. What the fuck? I just went for my heavy attack. He knocked me back, and I missed it completely. No reason. Dodge! Three times in a row? Come on! It won't dodge three times in a fucking row when I'm pressing it. Dude, you can't dodge that! You can't fucking dodge that stupid move! Every time he does it, it's instant. It literally is instant. So you can't do anything. It hits you for giant damage. You're doing all lightning a million times now. Oh, it only did 80% of my life bar there. Cool. How did I miss? Why am I so far away all of a sudden? Again, look how far away I am. I missed again. Why am I missing? Why am I so far away? Doesn't make any sense. I'm trying to dodge the slashes. I don't get it. I'm right next to him doing a combo. I go for heavy. All of a sudden, I gravitate backwards away from him, and I can't hit him with the heavy, so I can't complete a combo. Oh my god, this is frustrating. Got him. Jesus, what a pain. What's going on here? A boss? Oh, it's giant. Opera Mana Bat. Of course it interrupted my clone summon, so now I can't do it. Dude, how are you supposed to dodge when you can't see? Great camera. You can't see anything. I can't dodge. I just pressed it. Nothing. That's twice in a row. Fuck. I can't even fight him. Look. I literally can't even fight him. Are you going to come fight me? Or are you going to stay up high in the air the whole fight? He's not coming down. There. What a pain. The fight's only annoying because he fucking won't land. I got it. What? I got. Did I get it? Did I get the teardrop? Did I get the teardrop? I don't see it anywhere, and I don't see it anywhere to pick up. This one I could upgrade right away. Now that my gourd is so much better, it's going to help so much. I had no idea you could do that either. Seriously, I mean, that was introduced right at the beginning of the game. So who's going to remember that, right? Who's going to remember to go back to the beginning of the game to do that? It's kind of silly. Over here? Oh my god, I couldn't see this at all. What is this? The dog has no effect. Ignore it. Of course he dodges right in the middle of my heavy attack, so I can't finish the combo. Missed somehow, don't know how. Whiff! Don't know how that could have possibly whiffed. Oh my lord.
Die! No chance at immortality! Now the monkey is in place, we should gather once more.
Okay, so this painted realm will open. Whoa. Frame rate drop. Holy frame rate drop. Challenge. What? You fight him?
Head sharpened.
Uh-oh.
Arm restless.
Uh-oh.
I was looking for someone to test it.
Wait a minute.
Mark me. This blade is cast from the best metal.
Damn, he keeps teleporting away. Oh, I'm fucked. Jeez.
The Zodiac deities never hold back. You're far below him. Train well before returning here. Split the shrouded skull.
I don't know what to do. Give me anyway. That was it? That was the whole fight. He killed me with that. My issue is the graphics are screwing up during the fight. Did you notice that? The game is actually getting choppy during the fight. Excuses, excuses. He immediately breaks out. You can't freeze him at all. My freeze is completely worthless in this fight. I can't even finish a combo. Yeah, I can't finish a combo against him because he has unlimited super armor and he teleports out of everything you do. So I actually don't know how you're supposed to beat him. I rolled, still hit me anyway. I can't see what's going on. Why the fuck did he break out immediately and teleport? See what I mean? I don't know. This is ridiculous. And by the way, the frame rate is tanking during the fight, if you haven't noticed. It's not smooth, it's chopping up. So it's like impossible to see when you're supposed to dodge the swings. What do we have here? Oh, this is probably a boss fight. Oh, this definitely looks like a boss arena. Like a boss is gonna come out and fight us.
I need a rest. That pavilion looks like a good place.
Oh shit! Oh, I didn't want... I hate that.
Oi, kid. You look suspicious. What kind of Yao Guai are you?
Visit each temple you encounter and worship every Buddha.
Oh, come on! Do you want me to go to temples to worship Buddhas?
Will always remain elusive to your eyes.
Mini boss, maybe? Optional boss, maybe? Now I see an item over here. Is this seriously it? All the way over here for just this? What? Seriously? All the way over here just for that? So what did I climb up here for?
Chubby one, we've done the rites. Where's the path?
Why so rude? I didn't force you to kneel.
Oh, now I gotta go back up there.
Throwing a tantrum at your age? Shame on you.
Look at this guy. Oh, shit. I tried to dodge and I got home. I want to summon my clones, but I can't even... Look, I'm stuck. I can't even move. What's going on? He ran away. Oh, we can't finish him here. He ran away. Land enough successful hits on the enemy to avoid the next fatal blow. What does that mean? Land enough successful hits on enemy to avoid the next fatal blow. I don't understand that at all. If the boss is going to kill you or something, it won't kill you? I'm at a loss. Rematch. Finished it. Kicked his ass with all my abilities. That was awesome. What happened? What the fuck? Why did I just freeze? He was along the mountain wall. Oh, it's a boss. Great. I can't move again. Yeah, he just grabs you no matter where you are, and it saps your health. That's cheap. Where is he? Where is he? And now I'm grabbed again. I don't know what's going on. Look. That was a dodge. I dodged as he was dropping and it didn't work. That's lame, because I don't know where the fuck I am. This is an annoying part of the game. Look at this stupid walk that you have to do. Wow, they fucked this up.
Kind sir, pause your steps and heed my story.
Who are you talking to?
I was a fox guai who practiced to become one of the humans.
Who's talking?
One day, I was foraging for food and found myself caught in a hunter's trap.
Who's talking?
A young scholar saved
dead body
and kept me in his home to let me heal. I beg you, sir, to take my fur and
Oh, we're talking soul. To this thing.
Come from here and calm my sorrowful heart.
Wesley says the Thunderclap Temple is the last area. Don't do the Fox mission yet. What am I supposed to do? What? I don't even know where I am, by the way. This is like a different area than where I went last time, so now I'm all fucking confused. I don't even know where I am or what I'm doing.
Fire. I need fire.
Who is saying that? It's loud, but he's not here. Here he is. Jeez, dude. What the hell? He needs fire. How do I give him fire? How do I talk to him? I can't even talk to him. I don't have any fire abilities, right?
It's freezing here. Fire. I need fire.
Make a ring of fire? Oh, I don't have that. I never assigned ring of fire. I am getting back into the swing of things with full-time gaming. For the next several weeks, I'll be mostly just doing gaming.
Stop fucking lying!
I have a new controller. It's the Xbox Elite 2 controller. You gotta find where the cliff is and where the edge of the cliff is. Or where the edge of the cliff would be. Stupid Asparagus! This sucks. This sucks. This is the problem. When you get out of games for like a week, you try to jump back in, like, I don't remember this area. I have no clue where this cliff would be or what I'm supposed to be doing. You know? The hell? Where you go from? Great. I can't dodge at all. I'm trying. Okay. Came out of nowhere. Wait, now I'm... Why am I poisoned? Why am I toxic? I press dodge. I don't know what's going on. I can't dodge. I attack and try to dodge, and it doesn't work. I don't know what's happening. But I can't attack and dodge anymore. I have no clue where I'm going or what I'm doing at this point. I'm probably going in circles. I can't even tell. Everything looks the same. I don't know what's going on. I can't see. Stuck in the wall. I literally can't move. I don't know what's going on. The game's fucking up. Oh, whoa, what is this? It's gonna be a boss fight. What is this gonna be? There we go, finally. It wouldn't lock on. That was silly. Not over? Oh, come on.
Foolhardy, nothing more. I've done as our brother asked. Till we meet again.
He ran away. Ugh. Am I doing a second run of this game? Dude, I don't know. At this rate, I don't know if I'm ever gonna beat the first run. Chat is so quiet. Why are you guys so quiet today? Whoa, I did my ability. I did right trigger, left thumbstick, which is supposed to interrupt. It didn't work. What happened? He ignored my freeze ability. He completely ignored it. Now I'm dead. Yeah, this is stupid. I froze right at the time when he was about to hit me, and he just ignored it like I never did it. Come on, man. This is stupid. The fucking second I press the button, he does a super armor move. Oh my god, you're fucking stupid. I'm gonna be honest, I'm losing my patience with this game. Probably because I've played too many Dark Souls-like games recently, and now I'm just not having fun with it anymore. We have 371 people on the stream, right? We have 225 likes, out of which we got over 200 during the podcast. Literally, the only person who's even contributed while I've been playing this is Kyle. The chat is completely dead, and no one's even talking. I somehow missed twice. Are you kidding me? I wasted all my charge moves. They all win. Jade is even saying drop it. Wow. Jade is saying drop the game. Wow. That is telling. My rune says definitely drop it. You're barely even going to clear the chapter today anyway. Seriously, it's that fucking long? Dude, this is ridiculous. Why'd they make the game like this? I think, am I backtracking? I think I am. I don't think I'm supposed to be here. Who knows? Two of these? I'm not fighting two of these. Fuck this. I'm so bored. This is the same repetitive shit over and over. They didn't put any effort into any kind of diversification of the area or enemies. It's just the same shit endlessly. Why the fuck do I want to fight two of those at once? I don't. I'm bored. I can't hit it. I'm standing right in front of a giant fucking monster and all my attacks are passing through it. It's the dumbest thing ever. I'm literally just passing through it with every swing for no reason. Why did he take my full health bar? I can't move. Dude, he hit me once with the spin. It took my entire fucking health bar. Wow, that's fun. For no good reason. Why the hell is he that damaging? Of course, he's floating now. Can't hit him. He interrupted my transformation. Now I have no health again. This is insane. What the fuck? Dude, what is going on with this game? This is terrible. It's an enemy you've already fought a million times before, but now this one hits you for 90% damage. It's fucking stupid. No, I'm serious. Like, I'm really getting pissed. I don't think I'm going to play this again. I think I'm done with it today. This is awful game design. But now it just feels like more and more and more and more of the same. Over and over. Same enemies, same fucking shit. Can't even move right now. I'm frozen again. Great. Right, no mana. What am I talking about? Can't do this, I have no mana. Can't move. I'm frozen again. Get stuck on everything. Can't move. He can flip as much as he wants. I get stuck on every little thing. But now if I turn into the fox, I have no mana to fight this guy. I can't use any spells. And there's no way to recharge your fucking mana in this stupid game. So I'm fucked trying to fight a boss and one-shot him with no spells. Wow, that sounds like fun. I also don't know how to turn into the fox. You guys said it was an item or something, right? I don't even know how to do that. Can't win. I have no health, no magic. Stupid fucking shit. Why'd I have to come over here and fight him like this? Oh, immune to my freeze. Dude, fuck this game. This game sucks ass. What is wrong with these fucking idiots? Look at this dumb shit.
You're next.
This is fucking awful, dude. What a dumb fucking game. They ruined their own game. It started out good, and now it's just trash. Particularly right now, what's in jeopardy is this vest, or I keep saying vest street, this King Street. Ignored the freeze. It missed? My transformation attack missed. Why can't I hit him? I can't hit him anymore. Look, no one's hitting him. What is going on? Why can't I hit him now? Are you kidding? I can't hit him. Oh, can't freeze him. Try it again. Immune to the freeze. Never works. I can't dodge and I can't heal. Fuck this piece of shit. Fuck it. I don't want to play anymore. I'm really done. Fuck this game. It's not fun. Look how stupid this is. You can't hit him. He magically is immune to everything. You can't freeze him. You can't hit him. You go right through his body a zillion times. You summon your clones. Your clones do nothing to him. This is terrible. This is fucking terrible. Boy, have the cracks shown. This is nowhere near as good as FromSoft. In any way, it's just not good. It's too open world, too repetitive, too boring. I can't even turn around. I couldn't turn around. The game wouldn't let me. I still can't even move. This is fucking terrible. Fucking amateur night game design. It sucks ass. There, fuck you, stupid piece of shit. Oh, there's the horse guy. I just found him. He's on the bridge. All right, let me beat this guy. What the fuck just happened? I fell. What is going on? What the fuck? No mana, I'm gonna fight the boss. Yeah, right. I'm sure this is gonna go well. I'm not even kidding you, my hand is hurting and tired from running around so much. I'm serious. I'm running around way too fucking much. It's too boring and my hand hurts.
And I were peers. His misstep cast him back into the endless cycle. Reborn, he drew three disciples. But what did they change?
I don't care.
One ended up.
I really don't care. Too boring. Too fucking boring.
Kneel before the Buddha of the future. I can cease your struggle with but one hand upon my gut.
Took more than 50% health.
Source of woe merits only death.
Stupid fucking game. Dude, my hand hurts right now. I don't want to run and hold right bumper. My hand hurts from already running around the entire fucking time I've been playing because they fucking made it so shitty. Wow, that really worked. Because I was supposed to see that. It's literally hidden. It's hidden on the fucking side, out of your line of sight. Why not put this before the fucking boss door? Because, I know why. Because that would take fucking good game design and intelligence, right? Don't fucking know what they're doing.
Obstinate fool!
Didn't do anything. What's going on? What happened?
Join me. Let's fight our way out. Make off from time to time.
Just again, I can't hit him with any heavy attack. It would hit every time. There, fuck you, bitch. Headbutt his ass to death. Dude, this chapter never ends. This is so bad. All I want is the chapter to be over. It refuses to end. Oh my god. So we're still going. It's not done. We're not. We have to keep playing. And I'm a new character now. I don't have any abilities or anything. How the fuck do I play?
An ultimate
nirvana. What do I even do? I'm stuck. Where am I going? Now I don't know what's happening. I'm going back up? I'm not supposed to be going back up, am I? Is this game all fucked up?
Come with us.
How do we hit him? Can't hit him. Look at nothing hurts. What am I supposed to do? Let me guess, if you die, the whole fight starts over, right? I can't dodge. I'm pressing. You fuck this game. Not gonna do the whole fight from the start? Seriously, do you really think I'm gonna do that? No, I'm not. There's no fucking way I'm doing this from the start. That's it, it's over. I'm trying now. Look how long it takes to charge. Yeah, this is stupid, dude. This is I'm done. I really don't want to play this game anymore. It's ridiculous grinding bullshit. It's boring as fuck now. The plot, there is no plot, let's be honest. There literally is no plot, right?
Wrong.
How am I supposed to charge? I have to dodge so I can never charge. I'm holding it right now, nothing's happening. See? What the fuck? You can't dodge and charge at the same time. So I can't ever get a full attack to break his arm.
I shall meet you in combat before the event to see who prevails.
Wow, this is fun game. This is a very fun game, huh?
Receive me through sight and sound.
Dude, I wanna fucking do this. You're so boring. You're fucking so tedious, so poorly made. You fucking idiots. No, fuck this fucking game. Fuck this. I don't wanna play it. I'm done. I want to run around charging Y to break his arm. No, I don't. It's not fun. You dodge and you lose your charge. Do it all over again. I really hate this game now. I'm serious. I've gone from literally liking it a ton to absolutely hating this fucking piece of shit. It's so bad. There's nothing fun about this at all right now. This fight is so unfun. This entire chapter, chapter 3, I feel like you went from a good intro to a really good elaboration of that chapter 2. The entirety of chapter 3 is like pain and torture and boredom. But there's no way to walk and dodge it. You have to dodge, so you have to lose your charge. What did I just get hit by? Now I can't move. Look at this. Now I'm stuck in a circle and I can't move. What the fuck is with this shit? Now he disappears.
Walk the path of Buddha. Only in, not without.
I'll walk the path, alright. I'm definitely gonna walk the fucking path. You ready? Here's the path I'm gonna walk. Right to desktop, you fucking piece of shit. Did he rage quit? Seriously? I think he did. I think he just rage quit. I'm not playing this again. The game's terrible. The game's literally awful, dude. It's fucking so bad. Are you kidding me? It's just, you know what it is? It's all flash and no substance. That's literally what Black Myth Wukong, that's the best way I could describe it. It's all flash and zero substance. All right, well, that's it. Sorry to end it like that, but I'm done with it. I'm having absolutely no fun with it. The audience today nonstop saying it's boring. So disappointing, especially because I invested over 20 hours into it, you know? Unless there is a huge clamoring of people for me to come back to this game, I'm not coming back to it. All right, well, guys, that's it. I don't know what else to say.